have a look back here at turn one. It's the aftermath, and Andrew Thompson's car's got a huge amount of damage. I think Lowndes was just an unwilling participant in all that. Here it is again.
Oh yeah.
Thompson has given Skaife a massive nudge, and then Craig was just on the outside of the mess, basically.